selling your autograph, you know, for the amount of money he was doing it for, and it was ridiculous, for any amount of money, you know, for what he did to his team. If that's that happened, and the problem is you won't have anybody come forward and say that, yeah, I gave him cash. No one's going to do that. It's going to be hard to prove, but I hate for him to think that he might have done that.